Okay, let's see if we can do this thing here. Let's gear it up as CEO vehicles. Bring me my buzzard. A plummet is there. Hey, look at that. Instant buzzard. I'm digging it, but that's plummet. Plummet is probably my favorite track, so rather than cruise around in the buzzard, we're just gonna flaunt the power of the CEO. Look at this, there's only, what, one other person? And I'm the host? Hang on, turn on, turn off catch up, and slipstream. Leave the custom things on, confirm the settings. Auto invite. Come on, can we get some people in here? Come on, I'm going into the disc here. I'm going to the pink disc here. There's always lots of people. It's Plummet. I don't want to make this a duel. If no one's going to go, I don't want to lose the one guy I got here. Anybody? All right, we got Danilo Moose, Danny Trejo AMA, Captain Spy. Whoa, we got suddenly got people. We might end up with a full boat. See, it says to select play to begin the job, but they're still joining. Well, that's a nice look. Come on. People are impatient. I'm like, look, he's still joining. He's taking his forever time to join. Okay, we're launching. Very good. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Let's launch this thing. Let's plummet. Anyone look like here? Let's see. We got 227. Margin. Come on, launch this session. Confirm. Continue. Ready to play. What have we got up here? Who's our competitors? We have to go quickly because there's a lot of them. Try to give everybody at least a click of time here. We're back around. That's the, I guess, the funkiest look of the day here. Masking it up. Ooh, we got an interesting mix here. Let's see if we can do this thing. Hammers are down. And, ooh, we got a couple RE7s passing us off here. Did I miss? Somehow I didn't get the checkpoint. You gotta be kidding me. How do you not get the first checkpoint? It covers the whole thing. I'm not the only one. Same thing happened to me. I don't know how it happened, but somehow it didn't count when I went through it.
Same thing happened to me. I don't know. I don't understand it.
I believe it is
it
called...
It was like, what a freak, man.
I believe it is called a glitch. Something. Well, now we're in 8th.
They need to fix that, because I clearly hit the checkpoint.
I think this is going to be funny.
It's an outrage!
I'm with you. No, clearly not get first. I could have won this. I could have clearly won this. And what's going on here? Gonna be wrecked out, maybe? It can happen. It can happen here. Oh dear, do we go too far left? Lean it. Just saved it. Power pop into 7. Oh, there goes 8. There goes 7th. Passed me. Passed the Zentoro on the climb. It'll be interesting to see without the, oh dear, this is going to be bad. Yeah, that's
I'm
bad.
Sorry, I didn't mean to do that, okay? I'm sorry. Seriously.
You're good.
Jesus Christ!
I love it when someone... I don't know, is this guy doing a character? It sounds familiar. Someone's already finished. This is a disaster. I didn't touch him. It's an interesting thing when you have the slipstream and the catch-up turned off. You know, maybe I'm benefiting more from those than I realize. I'm willing to take an honest 10th. I screwed up a couple times here. First race. But we're not far behind on too far behind on time. I mean, they're finishing, but we're closing in. I'm not gonna DNF. These are all the people who missed the checkpoint. 10th is the best I can do. That's when you do that. Once you miss a checkpoint or moose a checkpoint, moss a checkpoint, it's over. It's just pretty much that's it. You're not gonna, you know, that's too much of a hit. And if somebody is just trying to screw with people here now. That's... a lobby full of cream... That's true. Well, we do have this guy just smashing into people, making them DNF. 10th. 10th out of a full boat. I mean, you know. Yeah. And the winner... Yeah! He just put a mask on afterwards? I didn't see that in the 3100. Oh, that's something. Alright, we got a request to make. Turn off the custom vehicles. Let's see, which one here? Let's do downtown loop. Oh, you want to do the wave? We'll do the wave. I'll jump in on the wave. And I'll turn custom vehicles off for the wave. Ooh, maybe Zebra's going to get the win. I don't mind Zebra. You know what? I'll turn customs off for Zebra. If I'm the host. We're floating. for longer than you think. We're floating. Okay, Zebra. Okay, I've seen a request to turn off customs. What do you guys think about ketchup and mustard? I mean Slipstream. On? 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 We'll leave them on?
On?
Okay, we'll leave those on, and then we'll, by the way, hit end to talk. We'll confirm the settings, so before people get, we'll hit one invite here, see if we get anybody else. We're not going to give it long. Okay, we got somebody. Looks like we're going. Alrighty. Yeah, there's pros and cons. So we were left. We turned off the customs. And as I recall, this is a sports car race. So I'm going to try and drive. Yes. Yeah, well, we have to change it to the Stronzo ready to play. Let's check out this field. You got the sun there. You don't really see those guys. And we're back around. Let's see how the... I want to buy one of these. I think it'd be really awesome to have one of these tricked out. Not just because I'm a huge Wheeljack fan. You Transformers people get that. The G1 people. So now we'll zip this down here, taking the lead in first, because I'm the host, the hostess, with the mostest, kick it through the air. I know I should be doing stunts and stuff through here, but getting the RP, but we just want to hold it steady, not come down sideways, get to that checkpoint, slam, baby! Zebra is... technically speaking, kind of a tricky track. Doesn't look it just yet, but wait. I'm trying to remember which jump it is that you really don't want to hit full speed because you're going to have to do it over. Ooh, somebody would boof. It's probably someone stunting. Now remember, I did not pick the car that's supposed to be the top speed. Oop, there we go. Yeah, put me right in the mic. That's just great. You know, you couldn't make a clean pass. 10th. Yeah, it hit me right before I went into the, how'd I get 9th? Someone disconnect? Fall into the drink? Okay, I sucked at that. That was just me, but... I'm not ahead of everybody, I'm cruising along, rear-ended. By a Drift Tampa, no less. I didn't think the Drift Tampa were... This is the one you want to watch, because you have to really line it up carefully, gas it at the end. We could theoretically make up some stuff here. 10th. Oh, we got passed instead. Leo's too careful. I'd like to get one of these and just trick it out so that it's got, you know, maxed out engine mods and everything. Whee! Into 9th. Whee! I remember how many laps I gave this. Oh, we're into the dirt. Somebody's flipped out. Up to 8th. Brakes, brakes, brakes. That's gonna wreck people. That's gonna slow them down if they're not familiar with the track. Yeah, it almost got me. I've done this a couple of times. Power loose. Power boost, power boost, power boost. Ha ha! Kick it! Sky shot! Coming down! The one thing I like about this car is it seems to me, at least, you know, just feeling it, that it seems to really like the tubes. It likes the thing. Now, I realize I'm getting past here. So you say, well, that's, you know, but it is a little underpowered. I don't know why I spun there. That was just weird. I mean, I'm finishing in 10th. After a really uneventful run. I mean, really. That's 2/10 in a row. You finished 10th. After you got bumped off into the water once, and that was pretty much, other than a couple little spins, that were easy to recover from. 2,300. You can make so much more money grinding the 8-minute races on your own. Ooh, yeah. Want to hear it now? We're going to do it. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, ooh. 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 Oh, that's just great. Almost last. Omnis, a couple Drift Tampa. Omnis. So really, the Tropos got... So it is underpowered. So, I mean, that is one thing about it. So compared to the Omnis. Just about everything else. So I chose poorly. Perhaps that's kind of... What do you think is going to be next? Someone click like. Somebody like it up so that we can move on. We're all waiting on GGIKK. GGIKK. Yo, double GIKEC. We gotta see a little like or hate from you and me and Death. Come on, do it! Finally, it's going to be continuing. All right. That was pretty courageous of me rapping that out there, but well, that was all freeform, yo. With this crew, someone's saying Vespucci. Looks like Vespucci's gonna be it. I'm not fond of Vespucci, but I believe I can race on it. Standards, we got custom, that left everything the same. Tag the invite players button. No, am I not the host? I'm not the host. I'm not the host. No longer the host. I'm just along for the ride. A lot less pressure there, you know? No, we don't want the Tyrus. We don't want the 811. We don't want the ETR1. The FMJ. Oh, you know what? Let's do the FMJ. For style points only. Especially since Ford just sold out their FMJs. The real life ones. Whoa, that's a serious look. You might be more so. Oh, they're beeping. We gotta get through this. We gotta get through this. We gotta get around or it's bad luck. No! Oh, no. It's not bad luck, but. I wanted to see everybody. I want to know who you're. There's a lot of RE7Bs here, so I don't really. I'm curious to how the FMJ stands up. I do like this car. A lot of bumping, a lot of banging. After, there's one thing I know, hit the brakes here. Looks like everybody knows that bit. Because otherwise, you don't hit the brakes, you go flying off. I had nowhere to go there. Whoa! And we'd see. How come people are better at spinning me? I hit people and they go faster, you know? It's 7th so far. With a little beat up FMJ here. Ooh! Took it right in the door. I'm hoping it slowed him down more than it slowed me down. Somebody's just hung up. They just stopped. They gave up. They said the heck with it. I think that one guy might have gone right off the edge after he hit me. I'm not sure. I've got no taillights now. So that'll fix you. You don't even know when I'm hitting brakes. Like anybody cares. Okay. This is pretty wild so far. So far, I mean, I realize I'm not in first here, gang. But, I mean, so far, I'm liking the FMJ and the way it's holding itself up. It seems to handle the bumping and the banging. Whoa! There was a spectacular moment. Up into fifth. Soup! Third! Someone else went off into the soup. They're pushing these turns too hard. You've got to be a little light with Vespucci. Was that necessary?
You fucking niggers suck for hitting so many fucking people.
That's just... I apologize for the use of... Guys, if you can take a clean... Make a clean pass. Take the clean pass. Better for you. I accidentally reset myself twice trying to talk. Went from 3rd to 14th because people gotta hit people, you know? I might add, it's all going on YouTube. I think that was the guy who hit me before, I'm not sure. I didn't really jam that guy all that hard. I just kind of tried to hold my line there. Nikkei just went, whee! Whoa, into ninth. How many laps are we doing here? It's a one-shot deal, isn't it? No, it looks like we're troll tracking this. Lap 202, oh goodness. The pain continues. Last lap. And the way this is going, probably last race for this one. This will be three, right? This is going to be my standard three. Ugh. Around here. Alright, I probably deserve that. He's taking it personal. That was just me trying to hold my line, really. I wasn't trying to... Let's see, where are they all going? The RE7Bs do seem to be significantly fast. And when you hit them, they straighten out and go forward. I mean, it's just, you know. It's so hard to tell who's being, you know, these guys, because they're all using the same liveries. I followed him in the wrong way. Da 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 da. I guess I probably ruined some people's day there, mostly my own. I followed that guy into the turn, and it was just like, wait a minute, that's not where the checkpoint goes. A couple near crisscross crashes. Land this sucker. They're finishing. There's a good chance we'll DNF. And we're going in the water. No, we're not. Okay. Excuse me. We're coming around through. We're coming through here. Ninth place. Trying to kick it back before the next 24 seconds. Do you think we can make it? 24 seconds, 19, or you think we're looking at a DNF here? Well, that's looking more and more like a DNF. Oh, I just wanted to hit him. DNF. No job points. All right, that was exciting, guys. I gotta take off. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night. And that's the truth. This is the Black Knight. Have a great night.